I mean, there was one bad review, but it's not like I care. Although they were kind of right.
So you expand to 16 panty girls, and you go down to 2 days per pair of panties. Mm-hmm. That's 48 pairs of panties per week. Mm-hmm. Times that by $75 each, and you have a gross amount of... Holy fuck.
What?
$3,600 a week.
Wow. But 2 days per panty, wouldn't that be more than 3 pairs per week?
Yeah, but you should give them a day off. For the Sabbath.
Oh, look at you. You're a good Christian girl.
Actually, I'm Buddhist.
Of course you are. Maybe they'll give you a special Buddha meal.
Ew, no, they're gross. It's some sort of gluten shit instead of meat. But now that they're cracking down on the fake Jews, I'm thinking of going halal. Allah Akbar.
You really know how to work a system.
I'm a hard worker.
Mm.
So what did Alex say when you told her the good news?
Oh, I bet I haven't told her. She's been busy. And by busy, I mean psychologically unstable. And by psychologically unstable, I mean annoying.
Well, I'm honored that you told me first.
16 girls.
Mm-hmm.
I have to make sure we find girls we can trust.
Yeah.
Girls that we know will be into it.
It being panties.
Yeah.
That won't be hard.
It won't?
No, it's like sussing out whether somebody's into you or not. When you know it, you know it. You know?
On the other hand, sometimes you can suspect, but you're not totally sure. And so you're left sitting in that expectation, waiting for someone to break the suspense.
Did that clear things up?
No. In fact, that just made everything a lot more fucking confusing.
Yeah, it is.
Okay, yeah. Yeah, it kind of is.